Special Olympics Nevada Law Enforcement Torch Run passed through the valley today. Law enforcement officers from 34 agencies around the state took part in the event. They were alongside Special Olympics athletes carrying the Special Olympics Flame of Hope. Since the run first started in 2002, it's raised over $2 million for Special Olympics Nevada. Day two of the run finished a few minutes ago at Nellis Air Force Base.